format is there. See, this is node number.
Yeah.
This is part, only one part, so
yeah.
Part one.
Yeah.
Same. So this is node number and the coordinate.
Mm.
Okay. So first L node number and the coordinate is this.
Mm.
Second node number coordinate like this.
Okay.
Third.
Lot of elements are there.
So lot of elements
yeah.
Here, so lot of node number also
okay.
There. See, this is a node and the coordinate.
I want to check it with the figure.
X, Y, Z, huh. So
okay.
Along the element, we have three, along the thing, there are three elements.
Yes,
sorry, five.
Direction.
Sorry, along the thickness, there is a five element. Along the thickness, here we have seen. We have five elements. One, two.
Yeah, yeah,
five
elements.
So in the y direction, there will be three only and five.
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
So this is your x, y,
set.
Z. So see, this is 0.09. Okay.
Mm.
Second is 0. 0.09, 0.9, 0.29, 0.29, like that, there will be 5 variations. Along the thickness, there are 5 elements. Na?
5 elements. Where is the coordinate with respect to?
X, Y, Z. This is
yes, every coordinate is 1.
Yeah, this is your coordinate 1. And then like that, is
5. Then we said
this is node 1, coordinate X, Y. This is X, Y, and Z.
Okay. Okay.
X is constant for?
Yes.
For
we are measuring
the yeah, along this, the X is constant.
Okay, okay.
So along this also y also is constant.
Yes, at that
along
axis.
This. So like that everything is written.
Okay.
Okay. Now if you, but you have to do very carefully.
Mm-hmm.
You have to
always you change every coordination.
Yeah, you have to change every coordination.
Okay. Without considering this coordinate next. Suppose this
new coordinate and next
coordinate, okay.
Okay, now if you go down.
By changing that is somewhat difficult, and but that is easiest to square now.
In the
elastic
yes. Geometry editing using IMG file is very very time consuming.
Yeah, and that is just to correcting that itself.
That is better, correcting the GUI. And for meeting.
I can compare the result with this.
You can run the this file also
okay.
Using the job that I that
is
well.
And that is how I can
that
that?
Just go to here. And then creating the input file, now select
okay.
Input file,
okay.
And select the job one. So, and select it. And now, if you submit,
that also will
be. That also is done. So, you just edit
yeah.
In the, it is better you edit in input file. Suppose if you want to edit minor things in input file.
No,
suppose you want to edit the material property.
Yeah.
You go to the go down,
yeah.
And there will be some options to open this file.
Yeah.
Yeah, see, it's almost same.
Hmm.
So, initially this node and the coordinate number.
Okay, okay.
Now go down, if you go down here like this, this
hmm.
Is again going.
Hmm.
And this is the connectivity,
hmm.
Element number, and there's four nodes.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4. Okay.
That but I will study in detail. Okay,
yeah,
back
yeah,
to that figure only.
Yes, yes.
I study.
Okay.
Your
told
100 times.
This is again very coordinate. Now this is how do you see some? Let's see.
Element
and S 4 R means 4 noded element.
Okay.
So for element 1, 2, 3, 4 is 9. Okay. If it is solid element, so there will be 8 nodes.
Yes,
1, 2, 3, 4. So it will be like that.
Okay.
So
yes.
This is S 4 element. So this is 4 nodes, this is 8 nodes, this is 4, element 1 and the activity like that.
Okay.
Now, if you want to go down, yeah, here. Yeah. Yeah, see, this is your.
That you mentioned, no? Suppose
yeah.
I change one property.
Now you can change the material 1, material
yeah.
2 like that, you can change it and edit it and you submit this file.
Then save in that same folder, no?
Yeah, it is the same, you can save in folder and
okay.
Run it from there also.
Yeah, then
okay.
I want to take from the job site only.
Yeah, job
only. That
yeah.
Is my folder.
If you want to set, you have created the set.
Yeah.
So the, you can apply the boundary condition 1, 2, 3, 4 like that.
Okay.
And amplitude also, suppose you have another amplitude. Amplitude is written above. Amplitude 1, na?
Mm.
If you go up like this and this so this is the amplitude also. This is the amplitude.
Mm. That is the event in the heading?
Yeah, amplitude will be there, see. Yeah, okay. Amplitude 1.
Yeah.
This is the amplitude 1.
Yeah.
So it is mentioned here. Amplitude 1.
Okay.
If you want to edit, you can edit upside there. If you want to put amplitude 2, you can put it there and write it there. Amplitude 2, it will take this amplitude.
Yeah.
If you want to write this, on the request, output request. So this is node 1, we have created. So this is your